A taxi was hidden in a container. This tax was faster than a super high-speed racing car. There were four pillars in the car underbody that could support thousands of pounds. He just pushed a button, then wheels were changed in 1 second. There was also an engine that reached up to 3,000 horsepower. The car was able to increase the speed up to 100 kilometers in just 1.5 seconds. Especially, it could fly thanks to both wings. It was called Taxi King. It used to be at the top of all racetracks without a rival. Racers were all looking for it. So did Optical. He was a cop. These two were policemen. Their way of investigating criminals was very special. He made the criminals get into the car, drove down the street, and then swerved violently at high speed. He let go of the steering wheel. Suddenly the car turned around. That made the criminal sitting in the back dizzy. He pressed both the brake pedal and the gas pedal at the same time to make the car spin around. The car was so fast, the offender's face was pressed against the window. The offender was extremely afraid, so he revealed all his accomplices. When the mission was successful, Optical drove back to his police station. Finally, he also added a very eye-catching parking scene that threw the offender out of the car. Optical reported that the mission was completed. He didn't expect his police chief to get mad. The investigation was granted at a fee of $3,000. But Optical damaged four wheels, so its cost increased by $2,000. And the car's engine also failed. The total was $5,000. The chief was angry, so he sent him another station. He went to work in Marseille, a chaotic town. When he came in the station, he found his colleagues there a bit strange. There were all sorts of people, like tall, short, thin and fat, but their IQ was not high. When he was on duty on the road, he had an accident. He stopped an offending vehicle, when he was directly hit by the driver. Optical got mad, so he chased after the car. Unexpectedly, the driver's driving skills were not bad. He suddenly sped up to the beach and drove away. Optical didn't notice it and plunged into the sea. Just climbed ashore, he was punched in the face by a policeman, because Optical obstructed the traffic and almost caused a big problem. Optical was irritated and intended to fight back. Fortunately, the fat cop stopped him in time, so Optical didn't cause any harm. A chief of this police station sent there a new manager to investigate a bang of treasure bandits. These robbers were very violent. As soon as they finished robbing, they ran so very fast that cops never caught up with them. The chief ordered Optical to wait for the case to be solved, and not to obstruct other police officers from investigating this case. But no one paid attention to the chief's words, because everyone knew that the police were unable to complete this mission. Even more, they can't. Optical didn't think so. He wanted to take this opportunity to catch robbers, then join the crime squad. To achieve these goals, Optical needed a super racing car. At that time, his longtime colleague told him about the legendary taxi. That vehicle had an automatic wheel change system and some driving modes. There was also an extra engine to support great horsepower. It could reach 100 kilometers per hour in 1.5 seconds. The most distinctive feature of the car was it could be so fast that it created fire. Even it was capable of flying at a height of thousands of meters thanks to wings. When his colleague said to him that he didn't believe it, he thought this guy told a fictitious story. The colleague swore that if he lied, he would be hit by a car. Unluckily, he got hit. Although he was seriously injured, he still insisted that it was a super taxi. Its owner was Nick, and if Optical found him, he would see a legendary taxi. At that moment, his two other colleagues also said that the one who hit Optical on the street was Nick. Immediately, Optical looked for the car. He promised Nick that if Nick gave him the car, he would let him go. Nick led Optical to a harbor, and then opened a container. The taxi was indeed in it. Just looking over the car, it was no different from others. There was nothing special. At that time, the chief called him to inform that the bandits were about to rob in a jewelry shop, and ordered him to aid. Instantly, Optical and Nick drove over. They did up their seat belts, unlocked, started the car. The speed of the engine was up to 5,000 RPM. Press the three red buttons to open air vents, for pillars and change wheels automatically. Two power wings appeared. Optical was thrilled, and immediately drove away. Give them hell. The chief was in the car in front of the jewelry shop to wait for them to take action. Suddenly, one of the robbers threatened him with a gun. He calmed down, opened the window, and pepper sprayed in his eyes. The robber was defeated. The robbers began to take action. They stormed in the shop to steal diamonds. Like lightning, they escaped by this yellow car. The chief pursued them at once, but he carelessly crashed into other cars, causing a multi-vehicle crash. The road was blocked, so the police car couldn't catch up with the robbers. Optical was behind them and continued his pursuit, but because he wasn't used to driving this car, he couldn't keep up with them. While talking to Nick, he wasn't paying attention, so he almost crashed into another car. Optical pressed the gas pedal and turned into a small road. The car continued to speed. It flew more highly than buildings and landed safely. He finally caught up with them. The bandits were excitedly determined to race cars. The two cars sped like the wind on the road. Optical chased after them very closely. The robbers took advantage of electric tramways being passing to prevent the police from pursuing. Optical could only see them disappear in anger. To drive the car expertly, Optical went to Nick's beautiful sister's garage. He really liked this girl and wanted to be her lover right away. She said she didn't like his bald head, but Optical was still determined to confess his love to her. Suddenly, a sea lion pulled her into the water. She angrily left. After the confession failed, Optical received news that the robbers often went to a racetrack to practice. He instantly drove the taxi to the racetrack to race with them. Optical won. They knew he was talented, so they gave him their business card and invited Optical to join them. Even said that they were planning for the next robbery. That night, Optical and his colleagues disguised themselves for action. When the police arrived, the bang was about to act. Optical discovered that their target was the largest diamond in the world. The next day, the diamond would be transported. While Optical was thinking of a solution in the room, the robbers came in. He immediately hid on the top of the closet. Nick did behind the sofa. The robbers didn't notice and started to discuss the plan. And Optical found out they had two moles in the police station. Thanks to them, the robbers always succeed. After the discussion, when a robber bent down to light a cigar, he found out Nick. Nick was pulled out and looked at Optical for help. So both got caught, and the big brother ordered the two to be killed. They intended to use a chainsaw to torture the two. When they went out to take the chainsaw, Optical used his head to break the window glass and jump out. Unfortunately, Nick's window didn't break, so he couldn't flee. When a robber was about to cut off Nick's face, there was a knock on the door. They opened the door, but there was no one. It turned out that the short cop used a stun gun to shock him into unconsciousness, so Nick was saved. After telling the plan of the bang to the police, the two wanted to join in and captured them. Definitely wouldn't let them escape. The next day, at the diamond delivery place, Nick and Optical hid in the taxi to wait for their arrival. This helicopter carried a diamond worth $3 million. On the ground, the police team was waiting in ambush. There was a remote control device with two rocket grenades next to the helicopter. A guy operated the device to launch a rocket grenade to blow up a police car. Seeing that, the helicopter rapidly flew away. Optical immediately drove a taxi to chase after them. The moles informed the robbers, so they began to run away. Two cars frantically chased each other on the road. Its speed was 300 kilometers per hour at that time. The bandit shot at Optical, but the wind was so strong that the guy couldn't hold his gun to aim at their opponents. After a while of pursuing, the two cars came to an empty road and slowed down a bit. The bandit shot at Optical and Nick. The two just had to press the gas pedal to run away, but it couldn't get any faster. Nick called his sister to ask if the car had any other features. Following the girl's instructions, Optical pushed the jet engine button to increase its speed and opened its wings. The taxi was controlled to fall down right into the robber's yacht. Optical took out his gun to subdue them all. Nick tied them together with ropes. Eventually, Optical took the diamond. Because the car of the two robbers was too fast, so they lost control and got stuck on the edge of the cliff. The two men were too scared to move, so they surrendered. Although all the bandits have been captured, there are still two police moles trying to save their accomplices. But on the way, the short cop fiercely chased them by motorbike. The dwarf stood on his motorcycle, prayed to God for help, and then jumped over their car. But they were not the average kind. The car swerved sharply to fall the dwarf down, then sped up to their appointed point. The fat policewoman stood on the bridge and calculated the exact time to jump down and destroy their car. Finally, they were knocked down. At the time, their reinforcements arrived. 3 days later, Optical's team was commended. Nick also got to be a cop. Optical was promoted, but he refused because he had his lover, who was Nick's sister. The chief wanted him to continue solving more cases. This is Taxi 5. Thank you for watching and see you in the next videos.